if I won $100, I'll basically spend it on necessities like books, gas, and other stuff. If I won $10,000, I'd basically put half of that into a bank, into my bank fund, and then I'll spend the rest on shoes, clothes, stuff like that, accessories. Then if I won $10 million, I would travel the world. The first place I'd go would be Ireland, because I've been wanting to go there forever.